What's up, guys? James here, and I wanted to talk about comparing yourself to others. Just stop doing it. Anytime you compare yourself to someone else, you're really playing a losing game. Let's say you're a musician, and you see another musician online you look up to who just sold 1 million albums. Awesome, right? What you don't realize is he might feel like a failure because he's looking up to another musician who sold 10 million albums. So he doesn't feel like he's done good enough. So he's probably at home beating himself up, thinking he's a failure. He might struggle with depression. He might have a terrible family life. You don't know what internal struggles people are actually dealing with. That beautiful celebrity you see on Instagram might be dealing with an eating disorder. That guy who seems like he has a happy family might be totally miserable. He might be on the verge of divorce. Stop comparing yourself to an illusion you see on social media, because I guarantee you it's not reality. The only person you should be comparing yourself to is the person you were yesterday. And I guarantee you've come a lot farther than you think you have. Think back to who you were 5 years ago. I bet you've grown a lot more than you think. And 5 years from now, you're gonna grow even more. I'm a pretty decent drummer, but I know there are probably some 12-year-old kids on YouTube who can slaughter me. And so what? I'm going at my own pace. I'm focused on me. I don't care what some kid on YouTube's doing. It's impossible for you to be someone else, and it's impossible for someone else to be you. So be the best you you can possibly be. Focus on you, be a better person today than you were yesterday, and keep kicking ass.